Welcome, dear students. Today I'll be giving you a brief insight about business skill development on case analysis. As a part of BBA third semester curriculum, every student is required to compile a report on case analysis. Now the question arises is about what is case analysis? See, there are certain subjects which you have studied in the first, second and third semester, which is all on theoretical basis. The same concept of functions are applied in business or industries. So every industry will have a situation. Situation is referred as a case. And how do they analyze every situation applying all the managerial skills? So the concept of introducing business skill development for BBA students, the university has certain objectives. The prime objective of case analysis is to enable every student in understanding the relationship between theoretical aspects and practical exposure in industry, to apply all the theoretical knowledge in solving a real life situation in industry. The prime objective, as I mentioned, it will enable every student to have application thoughts and to apply logic, reasoning skills. Logical skills is very essential for today's industry practices. The ultimate aim or the outcome is to develop overall managerial skills. Dear students, you must remember all the subjects which you have studied in the first semester. Let me list out the subjects which you have studied in the first semester. The subjects include financial accounting, principles of management, corporate administration and production and operations management. The second semester papers which you have discussed are corporate accounting, quantitative analysis, organizational behavior, marketing management. The current third semester papers include corporate communication skills paper 1, cost accounting, human resource management, financial markets and services, business data analysis and corporate financial management. Dear students, you have to choose any paper of your choice which includes totally 5 subjects. Based on these subjects, you have to select the cases. Once the case has been identified, you have to apply all the knowledge about solving a case step by step. And the same has to be compiled in the report. The report guidelines are as follows. Firstly, you should have a content page in which you will be mentioning the subject title and the case which you have selected, the name of the industry. Example, you would have selected a case on PepsiCo Corporation, otherwise on MRF Tyres. Relating to marketing management, you have to mention it. And you have to first write about the complete case, which will be followed by 1 or 2 questions. In the analysis, you will be answering those questions and you will be giving a conclusion to the same case. Next, same steps will be applied for all the 5 cases. Finally, you have to write down the bibliography or references. And if required, paste the images or the reference source. So once you have followed all the guidelines relating to compiling the report, which I'll be telling you very shortly. Next, you should be also aware about the marks allocation. Now, I will explain to you about the university guidelines about marks allocation. Dear students, kindly make a note, which is very essential for you to know the marks allocation. The marks allocation are as follows. 15 marks into 5 cases, which is 75 marks for case study analysis report. 5 marks for each case into 5 cases will be for your Viva Voce presentation and answering all the questions which is being asked by the external examiner. So total marks allocated is 100 marks. Now the department will be inviting experts from various colleges or industry. The panel members will be the experts who will be asking relevant questions relating to the case analysis report. The student will also be given training on mock Viva, which is a sample Viva, where you will be learning how to face the oral examination or Viva Voce. So this entire process of business skill development will equip you with confidence and ability to write, ability to apply logical skills and reasoning skills. It will definitely bring in you a lot of learning, and the outcome will be making you as an independent, individual and confident student to equip yourself to face industry challenges. I will be inviting few more eminent experts to give you complete insight about various fields or the subjects and how to analyze a case with relevant examples. Dear students, as I said, it will be a record book which will be handwritten, and it is compulsory for every student to maintain a record book, analyze. And very shortly, I'll be briefing you about the entire process of record book writing. Thank you all. Hope this information has given you certain insight about case analysis, the marks allocation pattern. Okay. Thank you, dear students.